felt the skins and the scales in my hands, I could sort of see that there was potential locked up in it. It was so flexible yet pliable and strong. So it kind of struck me that nature can make so much from so little. Why do we need to have hundreds of man-made polymers when nature has so many already available?